day job is as the chairman and the co-founder of Thorn. We build software to fight human trafficking and the sexual exploitation of children. That's our core mission. My other day job is that of the father of two, a two-month-old and a two-year-old. And as part of that job that I take very seriously, I believe that it is my effort to defend their right to pursue happiness and to ensure a society and government that defends it as well. But the right to pursue happiness for so many is stripped away. It's raped. It's abused. It's taken by force, fraud, or coercion. It is sold for the momentary happiness of another. I've seen video content of a child that's the same age as mine being raped by an American man that was a sex tourist in Cambodia. And this child was so conditioned by her environment that she thought she was engaging in play. I've been on the other end of a phone call from my team asking for my help because we had received a call from the Department of Homeland Security telling us that a 7-year-old girl was being sexually abused and that content was being spread around the dark web. And she had been being abused and they'd watched her for 3 years and they could not find the perpetrator, asking us for help. We were the last line of defense. An actor and his foundation were the potential last line of defense. That's my day job, and I'm sticking to it. Can we build the tools that are better than their tools to fight what's happening? There are sites in the United States that do this other than Backpage, a lot of them, in fact. There are sites internationally that are doing this. There are other sites. It's happening all over the place. It's been happening for decades in print media. We are now just recognizing it for what it is, and I think that that's the most important part. And secondarily to that is let's build the tools, let's finance the tools, and let's deploy the tools to fight back.
The right not to waste on the earth and in the space is the right to live a life and not just to survive. Meaningful as it is, power of touch, a hug and kiss, not to waste. Our time is more worth than a dime. Not to waste is not just right, it's privilege, it is the pride, it's a nature of a man who just woke to be human. We have the right not to waste. Let's use it and not waste. In wasteless world that we built to live in and not kill. The right not to waste on the earth and in the space is the way to live a life and not just to survive.